So hey guys, it's early in the morning and it's about 7 o'clock. I'm just gonna ride down to the skate park and get some clips and yeah. So it's about probably a K and a half, 2K ride from my house to the skate park. My house is just down the end. And yeah, so still pretty tired, haven't woken up. I'll do kickless first tee right as we get there for yous, and maybe Bri, we'll see what happens. Josh will do A.
Yeah, I'll go downward.
That's all he does. He needs to practice more tricks.
I'm a 360 actually.
He's gonna do a 360. Watch out. You won't jump it with a drink in your hand?
No, I'm not wasting my drink.
Pussy.
I'm not wasting my drink.
So, yeah, it's pretty early, everyone's still asleep and not much activities happening, but that's just
a Sunday.
And it's a Sunday. That's something big to think about, so we've got to be quiet and not loud, because if you be loud, that's just rude and wake people up. So, if you're watching this, don't be rude. Because that's mean to all types of people. So, yeah, just helpful tip for you guys. And yeah, this lighting's probably so bad because the sun's like, I don't know, me either. I really don't care, to be honest. Josh is editing. Yeah, he'll put some filters on. So, yeah, still going hardcore riding right now. No, we've gone like probably 100 meters. Oh, this is taking forever. Does Josh want to say anything to the viewers?
I'm up, too tired.
Disappointed. But he did wake up earlier, so he should have a bit more energy than I do.
No, because I should have less energy.
Yeah, but I only woke up like 5 minutes after. And you would have been more waking up than I was.
No, because I should have been in that fucking bed.
Don't start, Josh. The skate. She's not very dialed, as you can hear, by the way, guys.
Great.
Josh's is dialed, I think.
Yeah, but don't get honeycomb wheels.
Yeah, honeycomb wheels aren't that good, guys. They look cool.
But they don't look.
But they snap and it's no good when they snap. Because you don't want anything to snap really when you're riding a scooter.
You gotta buy new ones.
Yeah. That's right. Most wheels these days are around about $100 pretty much. Depends which ones you get really. If you're gonna get your Root Industries, like what I've got on my front. Two of them are gonna put like $100 at least, 80. But yeah, how much are your honeycombs, Josh?
100.
100? Yeah. How much did your scooter cost in total?
750.
70 in total.
No, 750.
In total?
Yeah, I think so.
Surely not. Well, I've got an MFX deck.
Well, the deck is 3.
300?
Yeah.
It's 280 actually, mate.
280. Basel 120.
And there you go, that's 400.
The forks are 110.
510.
$50 headset.
$50, that's 560.
It's 660 then.
Huh?
660 plus the wheels then. Oh,
and grips.
$20 grips.
620.
No, 680.
How much are your freaking grips?
$20.
Yeah.
Yeah, 80.
How do you figure that?
You got 660 just before. That was with everything. And
was
we haven't counted the grips yet.
Oh no, I wasn't paying attention really, because
Zach gets his part for free.
Yeah, because I'm sponsored, I get mine for free. Nah, but I'm gonna get rid of my bars that I've got on now, because I've got some NVKOS Heist bars at home, and I'm gonna get new forks and run them bars. I'm gonna have to get a new clamp as well, because I don't want to stretch this one, because it's good for my other forks that I've got. And yeah, if you want to know, I've got Ethical Marcy bars, I've got Rude Industry Grips, I've got an Urban Art Primo clamp, I've got Ethic Marrow forks, I've got a Rude Industry headset, I've got a MFX deck, I have one Rude Industry 4-core chrome wheel, silver wheel, and then one 4-core proto wheel. Yeah. And I've got Nike SB shoes with sea socks, because I'm a freak. And Josh has black Nike SBs with just black Sam Crew socks. Grey on black, I reckon. This is so sketch. But yeah, we're about to go past someone. She's gonna think I'm the biggest weirdo right now. And I'm not even gonna stop talking, because that'd be gay as, and that would just be awkward, I reckon. So, just gonna keep going. So she's just found a dog that's been following her or something. Yeah, so still riding. The weather is pretty good. As you can see, it's pretty nice today. And let's go past another car and see if they stare at us. Yeah, they were staring at me. That's alright. Do it for the views, guys. Yeah, the views. Comment hashtag yeah, the views for a shout out. But yeah. Cool beans. Oh, we've made our own little BMX track in there. We can show you on the way home. So we're technically not scooter rats if we ride bikes as well. So yeah, vlogs would be uploaded most likely every weekend. If they're not, that's just because every weekend or every second weekend, due to the fact that we've got stuff on, or we just haven't got anything to do really, because this is Josh's camera I'm vlogging on. So, and he lives in Rupertswood, and yeah, so it's just, yeah. But yeah, man, so we'll see what happens. And can't even ride with one hand, and he just fell off. I'm gonna do it like me. So we're at the skate park, and yeah. So we're at the skate park now. Pretty nice day.
Trying to find this country music.
And we're gonna get some clips again. So, yeah. Just probably have a bit of a time lapse there. And so me and Josh are just gonna ride for a bit, because it is a bit hot, and We haven't got much battery, so talk to you later. It is so hot. Oi, you wanna go over to IGA and get some water? You wanna go over to IGA and get some water? Yeah? There you go, you can talk to him. So, today, what we've done is we woke up, got our crap together for today.
Let's run.
Got a two soft drinks, he'll stuff up. Never mind, that was nice. But, had two soft drinks. He had prosciutto, I had lemon squash or whatever the heck that stuff's called. Pretty sure it's lemon squash, but. And then, just been riding, and he just nearly ate it. That's funny. He reckons. Got 180. But we're just gonna go over to the shops and grab a drink.
You tell us in the comments what your favorite drink is.
Yeah.
Down the skate park.
See? And then my can's in the bin. See, because look at all these other people.
You ready?
He won't get it in. All money. Comment if you think he's gonna get it in or not. Pick it up, go put it in the bin.
I'm picking it up, I'm more like these people.
Jump the stairs when you do it.
Okay.
Jump in it. Useless. I'll jump the stairs for you guys. I'll do it. Yeah. We got Toby.
Oh,
Callum.
When Jack's not even there.
Why through me?
Oh no.
Jesus!
Is that
actually
on?
Yeah.
Jesus! Jesus!
Whoa!
Chillers.
Jasper.
Bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
Trampoline scooter.
Oh yes, it's right down there. It's over there.
Is it your fan?
What?
Wait, Toby. What? If the ambulance goes straight down, Jack. They don't even have Jack.
There's
Jack
Brad and Jeremy. Hello. Oh damn it. But yeah. So, do you guys want to get some clips?
I got such
do some tricks.
Let's do some clips. Were you playing St. Rose last night?
Brad, do something funny. Jeremy, do something funny.
Yes. Funny. Wait, what number is that one? Four?
Do something funny, Brad.
Oh, wait. Ready? I'll get some clips for the vlog.
Stop.
Some clips for the vlog.
All right, stop. I'm gonna punch you.
Ready? I'll get some clips for the vlog. I'll just do a rebar.
I like your scooter, bro. Nice, Gary.
Yo, Hey guys, great day. Everything's good. Feel like the ocean. See you next time. Drinking smoke some Doja, and I feel like smoking. Plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen, but she ain't the only one. No. Got the chick I call her Katia. She be acting bougie, then she came through and tied me up. Now she just a groupie. Got the aura of the mafia. Her friends wish they knew me, but they ain't the only one.